wasn't prepared for the level of hatred radiating from that monster. Prejudice and hate are as toxic as any other pollutant.